Let's do a quick chat on self-esteem. If you find yourself going through the wrong door or going down a path you had not intended, how does this affect your self-esteem? When I work with my clients, I always ask them to identify their self-esteem by using these four markers: A, intact; B, flailing; C, phoning it in; or D, feeling completely defeated. And from there, based on what they say, we talk about ways to upgrade their mindset and their self-esteem. You can do this by 1, upgrading your daily wellness practices; 2, writing down your accomplishments for the day, the week, and the month; 3, just stop saying mean things to yourself and about yourself; and 4, shifting the company that you keep so that you can get a positive boost with people who will pour into you. So what marker will you give your self-esteem right now? How will you upgrade how you feel about yourself? And what is your wellness plan?